They will be called oaks of righteousness, a planting of the Lord for the display of His splendor. I want to share a quick message with you about community and collaboration. Community and collaboration. Now, oak trees are said to take 300 years to grow, 300 years to live, and 300 years to die. Now, in this particular scripture, it says oaks, right? Now, there are different types of oak trees. A lot of times when we think of an oak tree, we think of the symbolism of one tree in the field. And that's something that's called the field oak, right? And yes, it's tall. Yes, it's strong and it's sprouting out. Cows grazing under it, that sort of thing. But that's one tree. Now, there's a different type of oak tree, and it's called the woodland oak. Now, the woodland oak, what I love about the woodland oak is that it grows together with other oak trees. It grows strong and tall, high into the sky with other oak trees. It grows together with other oak trees. You get my point? Now, when we speak to oaks of righteousness, we're speaking to community. We're thinking about growing together. We're speaking about collaboration, doing more together than we can do individually by ourselves. I feel like we should all aim to be those oaks of righteousness, especially during this time that we're living in right now, during the pandemic, moving toward a new presidential election. There's a lot of separation between different communities, different political parties. Maybe at your job, there's a lot of separation in what people are thinking and different viewpoints, from Black Lives Matter to the alt-right. Like, it's a lot of separation. However, we're our best when we come together, when we grow strong together, when we are oaks of righteousness. Reflect on that. Challenge yourself to think about how you can build more community in your workplace, more community in your family, more community in your neighborhood, more collaboration, working together. The oaks of righteousness. You don't have to be great to get started, but you have to get started to be great. Peace.